Celebrity Insider.
According to the Real Housewives of New York City star, her lawsuit regarding her $8 million home along with ex-husband Alexandre Le Lesseps played a crucial role in her relapse back in July of this year. However, she has since gotten back on the wagon and is living her best life, sober. Luann has one daughter and one son, Victoria De Lesseps and Noel De Lesseps. The 53-year-old said, "Things between my kids and I are going great." She explained, "Everything is cool," following her sold-out show at the Borgata Hotel, Casino and Spa in Atlantic City, New Jersey. According to the reality star, she's keeping the house in the Hamptons, so that heat took off. Luann says that her ex-husband hasn't forgotten about the case yet, but frankly, the only thing that matters is her children. "That's all that matters to me, we'll work things out." As it was previously reported, in July, court documents obtained by The Blast claimed that Ms. Lesseps breached stipulations as a part of the settlement in her divorce. She didn't create a trust for her children. Luann was supposed to create a trust fund for their two kids but didn't end up doing so, according to the lawsuit. Luann got rid of the home in November 2014 for $8 million and used the earnings to buy another in Southampton, New York, for approximately $3.1 million. The idea behind the trust was so that the children would gain a significant portion of the income if she had decided to sell the home. However, according to the suit, she wanted to buy another home for herself instead. Luann has had a rough go in the past year. Formerly, she found herself in trouble with the police when she got into a physical altercation with her arresting officers who were taking her into the station on drunken and disorderly behavior.